We just want to think of some key praise songs this morning very quickly.
You don't know the cost. Yeah. to worship him. Please don't sing the song with me, because you are lying to him. But if you know that you worship him, and you live to worship him,
of Peter,
God sent an angel. He called the prayer. Amen. And the angel tapped Peter. He said, boy, let's go. And they get to a gate, and the gate opened. And that's another story. That's another sermon for next time. But in the case of this man, because they did not only pray, they worship God. Amen. Because they were telling the jailers that my condition will not stop me watching God. Watch people. This chair, this chapel, but their escort is in coverage. That's where God moves. But God moves in a different way. This one I read in the Bible. Say, when God is moving, he has an escort, bodyguard. Who are the escort and the bodyguard of God?
Tempest.
Earthquake. Consuming fire. They are the one that's telling you. You see, have you ever seen blows and rain? Bah, bah, bah. That's how the people that blows and rain for God. Yafo, yafo, yafo. Is coming. And who is coming? God. God. So that's what happened that day. So when God said, when they praise God to one, say, God say, my God, God move. Say, let God arise. I'm standing in this garden. Let God arise. I'm standing in this garden. Let God arise. Let God.
Where you are, for your healing, financial healing. He's your healer.
I'm not sleeping. wonderful. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. It's wonderful. You are wonderful. You are wonderful, Lord. You are wonderful to me. 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 You are wonderful, wonderful to me. Wonderful to me, wonderful to me. You are wonderful to me. Father, we worship you, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name we worship. Father, we thank you, Lord. Thank you for stepping and setting our watch. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for smelling it. Thank you for approving it. Thank you for taking it. We bless you for all we are doing. We glorify you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your name. As we are worshiping God today, the Lord will bless you. Will bless your bread. The Lord will bless your water. The Lord will take sickness far away from you. Affliction will not come near you. Trouble will be far away from you, Lord, because the Lord has broke every chain. The Lord has set you free. Every bond has been removed. Barrier has been removed.